What did you think of the show today?
Absolutely brilliant. Fantastic.
I have to say, it's one of the most phenomenal shows I've ever seen.
I just loved everything about it.
They were all really great.
It was a lot more of a multimedia experience than I was expecting.
The performances, they each get, every character was unique, and some of them played multiple roles, and the differentiation between these roles, you could see they were definitely different characters.
I really enjoyed it, yeah. Honestly. I'm a fan of period pieces, but I really did love how it explored both racism and also the constructs of a movie.
It was a lot of fun. I know the guys watching it for a long time. You could tell the dialogue was really snappy. Straight down the lens, dialogue was really snappy. Well done.
Very comedic, yet very dramatic. Stuck very true to the historical accuracy, and the acting in it was just phenomenal.
And we laughed all the way through.
I'm coming back to see it at least three times.
If you are a fan of this kind of thing, go.
If it comes near me, I'll see it.
Brilliant. There we go.
Lovely.
Brilliant, it was. Recommended to anybody. So it should come back by popular demand. Definitely.
Second play. Round of applause there. That is well deserved. Absolutely incredible show. Definitely see it again.